fuck that God doesn't pay taxes. We estimate taxing religious institutions would bring up to $20 million to the Victorian economy. Only one party has a policy about taxing the church. Vote 6, November 29.
Authorised by Robbie Swan for the Australian Six Party, Melbourne.